you still had to take a leap of faith that the public cloud was going to be a transformative platform for the enterprise.
Yes.
And, you know, to do that, you had to understand what the problem was going to be. When did you first experience a cloud problem?
Sure. So so I started noticing it around 2009. I kind of had this sense as I was starting to engage with the cloud that the complexity was a little bit high and that the model for building applications was changing, which would mean that the model for management had to change. I did the next best thing I could come up with, which is I took a role as a VP of engineering of this fast-moving technology company that was doing document archiving in the cloud, and found myself in the middle of what was a moderate-scale business service built on top of the public cloud, and very quickly became a large-scale business service on the cloud, and then very quickly after that actually ended up spanning 4 public clouds. And so I learned from that just every inclination that I had when I went out and talked to venture capitalists was true, which is the cloud was moving so fast and brought with it so much complexity that there needed to be some solution, a new approach to management to go contain and you know, and make that complexity something that businesses can handle so that they can actually deliver the value that brought them to the cloud in the first place, which was, it's really all about innovation and delivering on business transformations.